Welcome everybody. My name is Tamer Salah. Today we will talk about strategic marketing planning process. We will try to simplify the process in just 6 simple steps. First step will be situational analysis step, where we answer the question, where are we now? What's our current situation? We make internal assessment for our company and its market position and its employees, financial status, all of these. We make assessment for task, environments, competitors, suppliers, distributors and customers, and we make assessment for external environment through PESTEL tool, political factors, economical factor, social culture factors, technological factor, legal factor, and ecological or environmental factors. We make analysis for current business portfolio, make PCG matrix, using PCG matrix tool to know our stars, question mark, cash cows, and dogs. Then we move to the second step, which will be objective, where we want to be, what's our objective, and this objective must be aligned with company overall objectives and goals and business plan objectives. This objective must be smart, specific, measurable, achievable, realistic, and time-bound, and again must be aligned with overall company marketing business objective, which emerged from its vision and mission and goals. Third step will be marketing strategy. What strategy that will be the roadmap, as a roadmap, general roadmap that we will get us to reach our objective. We will articulate the main strategies, like competitive strategies, we'll use differentiation strategy, cost leadership strategy, focus strategy, the niche market. We'll use which growth strategy we will use. We will use market penetration strategy, same product in same market, or we use product development strategy, market development strategy, or diversification strategy. Last strategy will be segmentation, targeting, positioning strategy. Which segment we will serve well? We will identify the segment geographically, demographically, psychographically, and even by behavior to know what exactly is going in their mind in this black box, so we can target them well and make a right positioning so they perceive our product like we want to perceive. We want them to perceive. This positioning strategy must be aligned with our branding strategy, our competitive strategy, and all the marketing mix. Then we go to the third step or fourth step, which will be tactics, or here we will talk about marketing mix decision, the 8 piece decisions. First, we should strengthen that this whole marketing mix decision must be coordinated and aligned with overall strategy. For product, we will talk about product features, product design, branding, and anything related to actual product and core benefit. Then we talk about augmented product, product warranty, services, product support, after sale. All of these must be put in mind. And then we'll talk about branding in details. What's our branding policy, branding identity, branding values, perception, and positioning. All of these items must be put in attention. Then we'll talk about pricing. What pricing strategy we will use, what pricing approach, cost plus pricing or value pricing, then skimming strategy or market penetration strategy, premium strategy. All of these strategies must be determined in the marketing plan. So then we will go to the place. Which channel we will use? We'll use direct channel, we will use multi-channel, omni-channel. What is the strategy we will use? We'll use intensive strategy, selective or exclusive strategy. Finally, go to the promotion. What the promotional strategy, push strategy, pull strategy, profile or corporate identity strategy, or mix of these of all. What the exact tools or channel we will use, or the mix of channels through traditional and online tools, advertising through TV or press, PR, public relation through sponsorship, corporate social responsibility programs, sales promotion via bonuses and loyal cards and offers and premiums, all of this. Finally, we'll talk about personal selling, two ways communication for highly targeted audience, and then finally we'll talk about product placement, point of purchase, all of these tools that we may use in our promotional strategy. Then come the people and process, which is to be standardized for decreasing variability of service, physical evidence which must enhance our positioning and branding strategy. Then we came to the last step, which will be implementation and budget. Implementation, we can call it actions, which will be the detailed version of tactics. Every and each one in each department should know what he will do in order to achieve our objectives. We cascade all the tactics to the man who is responsible for. Finally, we make a budget, overall budgeting. We will use same as last year budgeting, percentage of sales budget or task budget or objective budgeting. Task method or objective method. Then comes the final step, which will be the control step. We will put key performance indicators to track performance, market share, customer satisfaction, brand awareness, customer retention factor, all of these to track performance and to be responsive as we can to adjust in the plan whenever needed. That's all for now. Thanks for your attention.